the hose full, so when it comes down, the wind will catch it and open. We took a hole punch and punched holes, so 8 points, so we can put thread or any string to it. And then to attach it to the rocket. It's important you fold it right, or it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna play.
So you make one fold. Fold it in half again. Fold it a half again. Fold it a half one more time. Now you make one fold front to back. And now you can put whatever you're launching in it.
Has to be smaller though.
Now launch it.